Commencing 5-second countdown. 5. 4. 3. 2. Engine firing. Test firing completed with an efficiency rating of 96.7%.
If you find any spare parts, you be sure to let me know.
Would hold position.
Certainly.
Hey.
Yes, ma'am.
Come on.
I'll get it done.
Oh my God! Are you all right?
Got cooked by those flames.
Tance is a fucking beast. That launch should have fried his ass.
Anywhere. Fan out and check the synth remains. They may have been after the transmitter as well. Let's get out. We'll take the service elevator.
Going up.
it good.
Well, where do you think you're going? We have a lot to discuss.
Dance.
Well, that could have gone smoother, but mission accomplished.
I don't need an evaluation.
Accepting constructive criticism is... Uh-huh. However, this doesn't diminish your role. That being said, I believe we have two important matters to discuss. First and foremost, if you'll hand me the deep-range transmitter, I think you'll find this weapon useful. It's my own personal modification of the standard Brotherhood laser rifle. May it serve you well in battle.
Thank you.
You're welcome, civilian. Now, as far as the second matter goes, I wanted to make you a proposal. We had a lot thrown at us back there. Our op could have ended in disaster, but you kept your cool and handled it like a soldier. There's no doubt in my mind that you've got what it takes. When we met at the police station, you told me you wanted to join the Brotherhood of Steel. Is that something you're still willing to do? Or should we just say our goodbyes?
No.
That's a shame. Mm-hmm. Well, if you change your mind,
right?
Good luck to you.
I can't imagine this on the surface. It sounds like a nightmare.
I have a variety of items that should prove useful in your surface missions.
I'll take a look, sure.